Marco. Teammates in second and third place. Hunter Reay challenged by Marco Andretti to turn three. Oh, that's close.
That's exactly what
that's what he wants. Castroneves needs to screw them to fight relentlessly. Just enough to it. Now we have four laps to go.
The defensive line down the front stretch, but Hunter Reay looks to the outside.
Talked about the wind before, the wind's behind you going into turn three where we're headed right now. We look backwards to Marco Andretti. He's going to try and make a challenge against these two.
Hunter Reay almost clips the grass for the lead.
Hold it off.
That was a daredevil move.
Andretti keeps to the inside, but the door is shut for second place.
Three to go.
Castroneves sets up high to get a run for Hunter Reay in the back straight.
And if these drivers tangle, Munoz is fourth, Montoya is fifth, Kurt Busch is sixth.
Hunter Reay going all the way down to the bottom to try to break the toe. Helio Castroneves does exactly the same thing again, sets up high.
Marco's car slipped there, not sure he has what he needs to get to the front.
Big run.
Outside.
Clear.
What a pass.
Castroneves the leader. They'll come with a white flag next time. Here comes Andretti. Here comes Hunter Reay. Hunter Reay got him in the three the last time. Defensive line by Castroneves. Gonna have to do it this time. Here they come to the white flag. We'll enter the final lap of the Indianapolis 500. Ryan Hunter Reay to the outside of Helio Castroneves for the race lead. That kind of crap didn't warm up the photo finish cameras. Half a lap to go. Ryan Hunter Reay leads. Helio Castroneves is second. Did Castroneves close on him? He's a couple of car lengths back. One last quarter to go. Checkered flag is in the air. Here comes Castroneves. He won't get there. Florida's Ryan Hunter Reay wins the Indianapolis 500.
Captain America pulls it off.
Looks like a fun party to be in the middle of, team.